Kind of got some butterflies when I got here. I was like,
I wasn't even talking about baseball half the time. It's different until you like get here and like experience it.
It's such a welcoming environment, and everybody makes you feel so loved and like your family.
Let's go. The party is only as good as the guests. We have two great ones tonight.
I started dancing a little bit, and I was like, dude, like I feel like I was at like a family reunion, and I truly did not expect that.
The community you guys have built and the support you guys get is awesome. It really is a testament to what you guys have done here.
I was blown out of the water by the people that I met, and like each person truly cares about the other person beside them.
I'm here for it. I'm happy to be a part of it. My hero is, it's my mom.
I would definitely say my father. He's taught me how to be a man away from the field.
Everything she's done to sacrifice has really put me in a position to have success.
Taught me how to go about my business on the field.
I can't thank her enough for what she's done for me.
I want to make my family happy at the end of the day.
Make my family proud, and I know the work that I put in.
That really pushes me when I go on the field. It's bigger than me.
I wouldn't be where I am today.
I remember meeting Brennen, and I was like, man, I don't know if I'd hang out with him, but he's a great guy.
This guy had blonde bleached tips.
You know, he's super nice.
Skinnier than a rail. This guy doesn't even lift.
Yeah, I don't know if I'd have fun with that guy. Eventually, we started living together.
Yeah, I didn't really have a choice. Cole didn't have that many friends, so I was trying to...
This guy is unbelievable.
Living together was really what solidified like our friendship. The kind of work ethic Cole has and the quality of work he gets done. And I take pride in surrounding myself with people who want the same goals as me. We're pretty like-minded people, so we love to compete against each other, and I think that's what really fuels the friendship.
Yeah, I'm better at golf.
No, you're not.
The fans definitely fuel the fire of like wanting to go out there and want to be the best player, want to be the best competitor, want to be the best team that you can be.
And we wouldn't be here without you guys, so we can't thank you guys enough for what you guys do for us.
Cubs fans helping Cubs fans. That close enough? You're a little late.
I was a little late.
A little late, yeah.
Cubs fans.
We're gonna hit one of these.
Where are you looking?
I was trying to get the countdown right.
Come on, get in here.
Cubs fans helping Cubs fans.
That was fun. That was it.
You guys did awesome.
That was it.